Hey guys, it's me here back with another video and another mail day. This one's a huge one. So this one's from GreekFreak34Cards. If you haven't already, go check his channel out. And this is a trade we've been making for a couple weeks now, so yeah. And then oh wait, actually never mind. So some sad news though is I will be gone from July 2nd to 9th on vacation again, so sorry guys, I won't be able to make it to some of your streams and stuff, so yeah, really sad about that. But I mean, I'll try to see if I can make it, because we won't be on the road like we were at Yellowstone. But yeah, I'll see if I'll try. So yeah, again, thank you guys for all the support. We've made it to, I believe, I forgot which one it was, or I forgot how many subscribers we have so far. It's somewhere in the 60s, so really, just thanks for that. And start off, so we made a trade, me and Greek, for a Lauri Markkanen rookie card, but the trade sort of didn't work out, so that he just sent some cards back, which is totally fine. So he sent the Damian Jones that I had and the Emmanuel Mudiay back, so kind of glad to see those back in my collection. And got a Dario. Nice Harrison Barnes rookie card. John Wall. Miles Turner. Jim Jackson. This really nice Kevin Durant battlements. Steph Curry. Face of the Future Frank Minsky rookie card. This nice Tim Hardaway. Collector's edition, or collector's choice. Yeah, we got some stuff here. And then this really nice LeBron Court Kings Optic. This also, I do collect these jersey die cuts, so it's awesome to have that. Karl Anthony Towns. Nice Russell Westbrook Optic. Go Hard or Go Home James Harden. Highlight reel, James Harden. This nice D-Wade acetate. This really nice LeBron. Flood green, or green flood. Booker rookie card. Chris Paul acetate. And this is one of my favorite cards. As you guys know, I do PC Curry, so it's one of the best ones. Let's see. So we had a little break going on a week or two ago. So that's when I was pulled. And then this Ben Simmons rookie card. And still got quite a few more. Got this Mitch Richmond. Or no, Latrell Sprewell. And franchise favorites, Paul Millsap. Really nice playing the numbers game. Curry, front row seat, Harden. Michael Jordan, All-Star. I believe I don't have that one, so that's really nice to get. Booker, Face of the Future. It's nice Kobe. LeBron. Victor Oladipo rookie card. Adonal Foil, Topps Chrome. Iguodala. Chris Mullin. It's nice Donovan Mitchell. Oh, and thanks, Refreak. I just sent it in a mag, so it's really nice. Yeah, thanks for that. I've got a Klay Thompson, Prestige. I actually don't have that one, so it's really nice to get. Kevin Durant and Andre Iguodala. So we have, pretty much have the whole the solid Warriors squad right here for Prestige. We've got a Ryan Anderson, Byron Houston, Draymond Green, another Klay Thompson. Klay Thompson, I believe that's after his rookie year. Joakim Noah, Darrell Wright, Andrew Bogut, Nikola Mirotic. Charles Jenkins, another Curry acetate. Always nice to get those again. Crashers of Draymond Green, another nice one. Richard Hamilton, Luol Deng. And more stuff. LaMarcus Aldridge. LaMarcus Aldridge when he was on the Blazers. Big numbers, Iguodala, Charles Barkley. Gold Reserve, LeBron James, this nice Kevin Durant blue border, this really nice Dwayne Wade cracked ice. This is my first cracked ice. Got Zach LaVine, this LeBron, Stephen Curry complete players insert, Cousins, Boozer, Portis, another Hamilton, Gibson, Jimmy Butler, Charles Jenkins, Iguodala, Curry, McCarr rookie card, Jeremy Tyler, so these are ones he sent for free, because when we were on the streams, a lot of cards he wanted to get rid of, so it's nice to get those. Marcus Smart, Klay Thompson, Jerian Grant, Livingston, Swanigan rookie card, Bradley Beal, nice Kyrie Irving, and Zach LaVine. I actually don't have that LaVine. Nice addition to the PC. Klay Thompson, Draymond Green, Rudy Gobert, Cousins, Crowder, Smart, Cousins, Carmelo, Kyrie, Victor Oladipo, Rajon Rondo and John Wall, Anthony Davis, Chris Paul, Jared Allen, and these nice MJ sticker cards. Yeah, these. And then Al Horford, Paul George, Gordon Hayward, IT, Ryan Anderson, Juwan Evans, another Kobe, Justin Jackson, Kobe, Dirk, Kyle Lowry, and then these are the giveaway winnings that I, so for his giveaway, I was one of the winners. So he said, so TJ Warren autograph, this is a sticker, yeah, okay, just set that to the side. Then we got a TJ Leaf, what does it say, winner, oh wait, okay, so yeah, TJ Leaf, jersey card, Papianis rookie class, Ryan Arsenario and Daniel Uchefu, contenders, John Wall acetate, it's a nice Ben Wallace Bulls card. Sorry guys if I'm going through them a little quickly, there's just a lot of cards and I don't want to spend so much time looking at them. Chris Bosh, oh dang, Chris Bosh rookie card, that's really nice. Jonathan Isaac rookie card, and then, so this is really nice of him. He actually sent a hoops pack that, so I'm gonna open this right now. So thanks again, Greek, for sending that. He bought a couple boxes of hoops. I mean, not a couple boxes. He bought one box of these fat packs, so decided to send one over. So thanks for that. And make sure you guys go check him out. Rodney Stuckey, Dragic, Cantor, Howard, Justin Harper, Elliot Williams, Jeremy Tyler, Gerald Wallace, Carlos Boozer, David West, Jordan Williams, Terrell Harris. Nice, Kobe Bryant, that's really nice. I think that made a good pack right there. Thomas Robinson rookie card. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist rookie card. Tobias Harris. Rick Adelman. Oh, nice. D-Wade. Miami Heat insert. Then I got Luka Mbamute. Corey Joseph. Marcus Cousins, and Doug Collins. So, not bad there. Got some solid players. Yeah, I think that wraps up this video. So make sure you guys go check them out. And I'll see you in the next video.